Portland with a time of 5.447.
He's in first place.
I don't think that's going to go back.
I was going to say, I don't think it's going to go anywhere either.